President Bush certainly has a soft heart. Well, the defense rested in Dr. Kermit Gosnell's case without calling a single witness. Gosnell didn't testify either. The jury is expected to hear closing arguments Monday. Gosnell faces charges of killing a 41-year-old female patient and four babies born alive in his clinic. Three workers already pleaded guilty to third-degree murder charges and have told of severing the spines of babies born alive to make sure they died. The assistant DA said that once babies are born, they deserve to be treated as human beings. Gosnell could face the death penalty.